Yeah, first time I've seen model trains with an actual steam engine.
And we've been here pretty much every year for the last 5 or 6 years, so.